beginning, God created us, and we were just like this. We were complete. But then we sinned. We like stole. We lied. We disobeyed our parents, and we did all kinds of sins until we were all mixed up, like this cube. So usually when we solve Rubik's cubes, we do it layer by layer, like first layer, second layer, third layer. Because I'm gonna use that method in solving this. So we're all like this. We're all mixed up. But you might be this person. You might be this person. You might be like complete on the outside. Like you have good grades. You like obey your parents. You you help the poor. But on the inside, you're really still not there. So you keep on trying. So you try to build up to the height of the third layer, God's standard. You keep on trying. So you volunteer at like charity. You could give money to the poor. But still, at the end of the day, you're still not high to God's standards. But there is a way. Jesus died on the cross for our sins, and he took all the sins away from us, and he took his own, but he released it. I mean, like, he died with it. So that's why he died on the cross for our sins. But in order to do that, we need to like change our life. We need to change our life by flipping our life around. So these corners, all they need to do is be flipped, and then it will be almost be solved. So that's what we need to do our life. We need to flip our life around. We need to give our life to Jesus, and one by one, he who finished, who he started a good work, will be faithful to complete the very end.
Can I see all the sides?